Oh, it's Lulu.
Yeah, silent L for anal.
Those are two rounds and then the...
Two rounds, big cars, and then the small cars to end it off.
So there's one final round, though, for contestants that move on, right?
Yeah, the small cars, yes.
So this one?
Yeah.
There's a round, one round for big cars?
Yeah. Commentary over this derby thing so they get some hits. You guys are talking about offensive stuff.
People are going to be like, diarrhea, so what the hell is that?
See the comments. Somebody's read out about diarrhea. I'll say that was Jordan.
Alright,
yeah, you're the rest of it.
Get over here. Come on. May I let you do something positive for once? I've been picking on him for 30 years and he still comes and works for us. Unbelievable.
I guess
ladies and gentlemen, tickets are sold out. Thank you, Port Perry! Thank you, Port Perry! My flagman from Kingston, Ontario is going to go deep into the cone, pull out the winning ticket, which is...
The Fear Star card. Something like that. Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's your Fear Star.
You'll look at Port Perry.
He's got a party and a cooler for you.
It's a rainbow card.
Alright, thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the Port Perry Volunteer Fire Department, thank you for all your support. Thank you.
That's
now we're
putting
the log in place. One more. I get so excited when we get the crash back up. I've had two accidents
okay,
last
Starburst.
Year on the road. And I'm like, I own a derby company, I'm sorry. It only costs about 20 grand.
I just got eaten out.
Yeah, you put three in and four come out.
It's too quiet. Chris,
I got excited.
Sorry, dude. My stepson down there.
Very vulgar commentary.
Gotta get the cars in the ring. Did he forget the gas? If they want to do something. Chris.
Oh, they're calling your name.
Chris. We can push him in the ring. Oh, okay.
Thank you.
The Derby King.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, 24 is opted to take second place. In first place is car number